meet the locals from the Flying Glass Company at Natasha.